What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another PvP build, back to my Stamina Saucer, but this time with something unique. I tried to get 200% movement speed, so the movement speed cap, without even sprinting and during combat. I managed to get 189%, but with some adjustments I can show you how to gain 200% movement speed. Is this big amount of movement worth it? Definitely yes, especially for 1vx players in Cyrodiil in open world PvP. Trust me guys and girls, this playstyle is more enjoyable than the slow motion, slow paced PvP. Just test it out, you will see what I'm talking about. I will show you the build first, afterwards I will try to explain the movement mechanic in general. Let's go. Here we are with the build showcase. Our 5 set piece bonus is a craftable set called Adept Rider. It gives armor, max HP and major expedition permanently. Pretty cool set. They reworked the set, before it was just completely useless. Then Barlog as monster set, as mythic item, Ring of the Wild Hunt. It gives 15% more movement speed during in combat. The other one, the 45% out of combat, is irrelevant for us. Then 220, both swift, another 12% extra movement speed. On the front bar, the Vatesion perfected greatsword. A more would be better, but I only have the sword. A Nirnhorned with the Berserker glyph. And on the back bar, Potentates, just something else. Critical Riposte is fine too, or the Master. One in a shield with puncture is even better. Traits, 5 Impen, 2 well fitted, 4 swift on jewelry, Nirnhorned, powered on the back bar, and a sturdy shield. Full prismatic would be better. I have 5 max stamina here and 2 prismatic. Then full weapon damage on the jewelry, berserker glyph on the front bar, and I should have the poisons here. Yep. The stamina drain poisons on the back bar. Skills are Executioner on the front bar, our 2-inch execute, Camouflaged Hunter for major savagery. Since we don't use the mana card ring, we need the 12% extra crit, and it gives minor berserk another 5% extra damage if you flank an enemy. Dizzy Swing are spammable, then Streak, Ball of Lightning is fine too by the way, Rally is Burst Heal, and Downbreak of Smiting is ultimate. On the back bar, Caltrops. Alternative, you could go with Puncture, and then the Master 1-inch shield should be better. Bound Armaments, just for the extra sustain, thanks to, where is it, this passive here, HP and Stam Regen, just slotted. Then Resolve and Vigor, our HOT. Hurricane for another extra 15% movement speed, and our resistance buff, Dark Deal for sustain and healing, and as defensive ultimate, Spell Wall. Alternative, you could go with the Werewolf ultimate for extra 15% stamina regen, just slotted. As race, I'm Orc. Wood Elf would be better for an extra 5% movement speed. Wunderstone, the Steed Modus, for another 10% movement speed. And as buff food, oh, I'm out of buff food, here, Arteum Takeaway Broth. Potions, most of the time the Tricep potions, with magic health and stamina. Quick look on the CPs, blue ones are Resilience for extra crit resistance, Master at Arms to increase our direct damage. A Deadly Aim, another 10% more damage with single target attacks, and do this rebuff, a 10% damage reduction against single target attacks. Red CP's Rejuvenation for sustain, Slippery to automatically CC break, Juggernaut for another 10% damage reduction while CC immune, and Ironclad for extra armor. Okay, first of all, let me show you the basic movement speed. As you can see, I'm completely naked, no gear on, I only have the steed bonus, that's why my movement speed is 10% increased. So 110% at the moment. Like I said, 100% is the basic movement speed. As you can see on the yellow percentage number. I use the add-on Rev Speed. I will link it in the description below. Let me put Adept Raider on, which gives Major Expedition, so 30% increased movement speed. Now we should have 140%. Yep, 140%. Okay, let me put on the Ring of the Wild Hunt now, and let me go in combat. Now I should have 162%. Thanks to this ring here, it gives 15% while in combat, plus the swift trait, another 7%. Okay, let me go in combat again. 162%. Then Hurricane, our skill, which gives minor expedition, another 15% movement speed. So we are at 177%. Now I have still one ring and one necklace left with Swift. The trainee necklace and the trainee ring. Both in purple, so 12%. From 177% to 189%. Let me go in combat again. Here we go, 189%. Without even sprinting. We could go even higher. If we go, for example, with 5 Divine Pieces, then we will get 5% more movement speed. No, not 5, 4% movement speed from the Steed Bonus. Or with Wood Elf as race instead of Orc, which gives another 5% extra movement speed. Then we should have, yes, then we should have 200% movement speed without even using the sprint mechanic and in combat. But I'm fine with 189%. That's more than enough. Now with some Speedy Gonzales gameplay footage, but before the video starts, don't forget to sub my channel. Over 80% are still subbed. Do me the favor, click on this juicy red button and make me happy. Have fun with the gameplay footage. Came out looking to Thanks for watching. I hope you like this kind of unique build. I'm trying to find some other unusual unique builds. Yeah, stay tuned for that. I wish you all a fantastic day, and I see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao!